Hi, I'm Mary Alice Monroe, and I'm here at RJ Julia's to talk about The Search for Treasure. It's number two in a new series for kids. The first one is The Islanders. It takes place on a small island off Charleston, a little barrier island accessible only by boat. No cars on the island, only golf carts, no stores of any kind, and for these kids, no internet.
And so, what about the ice cream that you think matches it?
It has to be green for the outdoors, so I'm thinking chocolate chip mint.